did its back end a little bit more by just me pulling them out, but it's certainly not doing its front part.
Well, there he is. He's starting to puff up. There you can see his porcupine quills. And he's deflating.
It's actually really good at doing that.